stop messing with that? Shit.
Idiot.
You gonna help me out here?
You hear that?
Hear what?
That.
What are you doing?
What do you think?
I don't care what the fuck you heard or what the fuck you saw. Get your ass back there and finish the job. Fuck!
Yo, Adam, wait up. I meant to tell you, I had to raise the rents again.
Oh.
Trying to get rid of the lowlifes around here, you know, raise the water, drown the rats.
Okay.
It's just another 50.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, hold on. Hey, new guy, Hector. I need to,
You need to what?
I need the rest of the deposit.
Okay.
And there's no smoking inside. Asshole. Hey, Adam, don't think I forgot about that 50. I'll be by tomorrow.
Hey, what you doing up here?
Scotch.
Can I have that back?
Give me a second. Give me a second. This is some good shit. Nice.
I don't know. It's missing something.
Like what?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Well, you know what I think your problem is? You are in the wrong place, my friend. You need inspiration, right? You're not gonna find it up here. What you need to do is get the fuck out of this shithole. You're in luck, though. I gotta catch a ride to this place just outside of town, not too far. That's where you come in.
You don't have a car?
Nah, I don't drive. Look, I'm not looking for any free rides, okay? I'll pay you a good amount of money for the gas.
I don't
Come on, man. This is a place that'll really inspire you.
Look, I appreciate the offer, but I'll think about it, okay?
Think about this. 2 hours of your time to fix all your problems, and all you have to do is come for a ride. You are not gonna get a better deal than that. I swear. Think about it. You know where to find me.
Oh my God, I'm sorry.
Oh, no. Let me, I got it.
That's my...
You're in 306, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm your neighbor right around the corner. I'm Maria.
Adam.
Cool. I'm headed to Gallery 440. There's an opening tonight. You should swing by.
Yeah, that sounds great.
I'm really glad you came.
Me too.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, nothing.
Who's this?
This is a friend of mine from the building.
A friend?
Mm-hmm. Adam, this is Jason. He is one of the artists.
Hi.
Friend of one of the artists?
No. I wish I could create something like this. What about you?
I'm Valerie Clary. I own the place.
I'm so sorry. I should just go.
Every true artist has someone calling out to him. Begging to be discovered. To fill him with passion. To inspire him. Find her. Your muse.
I'm trying.
Yeah, well, if you're trying, you haven't found her yet.
Right there.
Hey, what do we do now?
You wait here. And you don't fucking move. Calm down, calm down. Have a seat.
No, I swear they never showed.
Chill out. A cigarette.
I'll believe you.
Ah! What the fuck is going on out here? The
fuck's going on is that I don't have my product.
How do you expect me to run business without anything to sell?
We've been here all night.
There.
You know what fucking happened? He almost got us fucking killed. That's what fucking happened.
I messed up, okay?
Oh, this guy, he messed up.
No, there was something, I heard something in the forest.
What could you have possibly heard?
I don't know, okay?
You know what the fuck I know? I fucking... Ugh.
See that?
It's one of my guys.
What? There's someone out
there.
There's nothing there.
No, no, no. I saw someone.
There's someone out there.
Hey! What happened here? Do you hear me? I need to know what happened to my fucking guy right
here. Where'd she go?
What the fuck are you talking about? My guy is dead!
My Kai is dead. We need to get the fuck out of here. Let's go.
Come on, get up. Listen, get in.
Dude, you can't fucking leave her back there.
Talk about what happened tonight. Ever.
What's up, man? Hey.
Wait, what is that?
Woo! Oh, wow.
Wow. That's her, right?
No.
Adam. Oh, such a shame, you know? She saw your face. She saw mine. I don't think you get that. It's a problem.
I get it.
Are you sure you get that?
Yeah.
Yeah. So you're saying we're straight, right?
Yeah.
Chanda, put your hand out. Come on. Come on. One, two, 300 bills. It's because you got the right answer. That's just in case you had the wrong answer. But you didn't give me the wrong answer. You didn't do that. I got to go.
It's been fun.
See you around.
I saw something like this. I was in Paris.
Mm-hmm. Tell me about this one. About this. Something dark and mysterious and wonderful. Well, whatever it is, I find it quite compelling. So if you have more work like that, I'd like you to bring it by.
Yeah.
I know you're in here. I saw you at the window. Games. I know you're here.
Okay, look. Just want to talk.
No, no. Hello? Hello?
Hey.
Hey.
Hi, how are you?
Great. Valerie wants to show my work.
That's amazing. That's great.
I know.
Wow, well, good for you.
Thanks.
Yeah. Listen, about the other night, I wanted to...
Hey.
Hey.
Isn't this your friend?
Yeah. Jason, this is Adam.
Yeah, I remember. I was meeting Valerie.
Oh, nice. Hey, I'm having another opening in a couple weeks. You should swing by.
Sure, man.
Oh, and hey, if you ever need any advice or anything on your work, just ask. You know, it must be hard to be a beginner.
Thanks.
Do you have a name?
Whoever you are, I'm glad I found you.
You gotta watch where you put your crap.
What are you doing here?
I knocked 3 times. What do you want? Huh? I'm walking by minding my business and I see that the door frame is cracked. I didn't even need these to get in. How the hell did this happen?
Yeah, I was an accident from the other day.
You did this?
Yeah, look, I'm real sorry. I'm real sorry, Lance.
Yeah, well, I can fix it, but it's gonna cost you. $200 to fix the frame.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine.
And another 100 for labor.
Okay.
And if I have to worry about you getting rough in here and damaging the structure, I'm gonna have to collect an extra deposit. You know?
You don't have to worry about me at all, Lance. We're good. We're good. Oh, you know, actually, I have that $50 that I owe you too, or was it 100? We good? Hey.
Somebody in there?
No.
You know, the lease rate is for a single occupancy unit.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. Of course it is.
You got somebody living in here.
No, Lance.
You owe me twice as much.
Lance.
You know that, you sneaky
Lance.
Bastard.
Hey, Lance. No, wait. See? Nobody here, just me. It's just me.
That steam come from nobody?
I was in the shower.
Mal, you dry off fast, don't you?
Lance, no, wait, Lance.
Oh my God.
Lance, look.
You sick fuck.
Lance, it's not what it looks like, okay?
Shut up.
Lance.
Shut up. I'm calling 911.
No, don't call the cops.
Calling the cops. You shut the fuck up.
Lance, don't call the cops.
Shut up.
Come on. Lance.
You shut up.
Hey, you.
I heard you got a show coming up.
Yeah, this weekend.
Well, Valerie hasn't really been interested in my work recently. Things sure turned around for you, didn't they? It's weird how fast that happened.
Yeah. Things have been good.
Oh. And if you ever need any advice on your work, just ask. I know it must be hard being yesterday's news.
Yo! Man, knock on the door. Yo! I know you in there!
I don't think he's in there.
Man, this is your fault.
My fault? Come on!
Wasted my time.
What did I do?
What are you doing up this late?
Oh, nothing. Just went for a walk.
Are you sure you won't come back?
No, I'm not sure. But if he does, I'll call the cops.
Good.
Or maybe I'll call you, huh? Would you get rid of him for me?
Yeah, I would.
I don't know what I was thinking. Jesse wasn't always that bad, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, he was.
Yeah, maybe he was.
Morning. What?
And I thought this one would be best here in front.
Yeah. Yeah, I like that.
Yes, I thought you would. Are you ready for this evening?
I think so.
It'll be brilliant. You'll be brilliant. She's a lovely, vicious thing, isn't she? Your Lenon Shea.
What?
The Lenon Shea. Beautiful creatures. If you were lucky enough to find one, she will love you, inspire you, and protect you. A memory from my childhood.
Protect me.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Her devotion is matched only by the ferocity with which she will defend you. When you are with her, you have no one else to fear.
Hallway. Every damn door.
Yeah. Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah.
That's a good idea.
I think I heard something. But hold on, hold on.
I don't hear anything. There's no one in there. Hey! Hey!
Now I know I heard something. Somebody's in there.
Hey. Hey. Do you remember me?
Is that?
Hector's dead. Leave now or you will be too.
dare you?
Kick your ass, son. Chicken breathing fire.
No, it's a, oh, okay. It's a guy having sex with a donkey.
Oh, God. I think Valerie wants me to go talk to some people.
Oh, well, good night. Let's hang out again soon. Sometime when you can walk me home after.
She?
As legend goes, they tend to seek out artists, painters, poets, musicians, and the like, and they grow very attached. It's as if you become one, and you accomplish these amazing things together. And then you die very soon after.
Wait. What?
For he who meets Elenanche is destined to live a short but inspired life. Her spell shall flourish with thy art. Her song shall bind thy human heart. For if you chance to meet her face, her hold shall be thy last embrace. Don't look so sad. The lover of the Lenanche dies happy doing what he loves. It's those around him that tend to meet a more tragic demise. Adam? I had such a great time tonight. I thought maybe it didn't have to end quite yet. Adam?
How did you get in?
Well, the door was open, and I thought,
Hey, come on, you have to go.
Wait.
Hey, come on, you can't be in here.
Wait, Adam, hold on. What's going on?
I was just about to ask the same thing.
Jason, what are you doing here?
I fucking knew it.
No.
You don't understand.
No, I know exactly what's going on.
No, I'm not...
It wasn't enough for you to take my work or to take my fans. You have to take her, too?
That's not what happened, okay?
You fucking lied to me.
Jason, no!
You don't know what you're doing.
No, I know exactly what I'm doing.
Jason, no.
Yeah, really?
I can explain.
Should we do this?
No.
Let her go.
Jason.
What?
I said let her go.
Why?
Because I don't want her to see what's about to happen to you.
The fuck are you talking about? You fucking threatening me?
Jason!
You have to get out of here.
No! You're a part of this, too.
Jason, no! Jason, stop.
Oh God, you gotta get out of here. Come on.
Jesus.
Come on. Come on. Okay, listen to me. I will take care of you.
So, what'd you think?
Oh, I absolutely adored the Van Hosen collection. So I will be in touch with you about the rest of the series.
Excellent.
Take care.
Thank you. Brilliant. Adam, are you all right?
Yeah. I'm more than all right. And I'm doing the best work that I've ever done.
Your work is excellent. But you, your health. When was the last time you ate anything?
I'm fine.
You're not fine.
I'm fine.
Why won't you talk to me?
I can't. I can't let anyone get close to me.
What are you talking about? Why?
It's not safe. She's real. Yes.
No. She's not. She's here. She's here.
No. No.
Think, Adam. What came first? Was it her? Or was it your visions? Was it your work? Was she real? Or did you manifest her to justify what you needed to do?
No. No.
Adam. Adam.
No.
Adam. You'd told me.
I just wanted to protect you. You said that anyone who got close to me would die.
Not anyone. Only those that pose a threat. The Lenanche is immortal so long as she has her lover. So she'll only attack someone that might take him from her.
What? You say?
No. No, perhaps I shouldn't.
Say it again.
I said she would only attack someone that might take her lover.
Oh, God. She's real.
Hello?
Let it go.
It's time.
I'll do it.